same struggles that you face on a daily basis. Now, I've even heard them say, well, what qualifies any rapper to be in the community talking versus what they rap about? Well, at 15, I led a national organization, Black Teams for Advancement. By the time I was 19 years old, I chaired and started the Atlanta Fulton Commission on Children and Youth. And by the time I won a Grammy, I was already one of the leading rap actors in the world. So what I'm going to do today, speak on behalf of you all. I'm angry. It's unfair that my grandfather was born in 1922. My father was a former Atlanta City Police officer born in 1955. And the stories that they tell me about the police brutalizing black men in 1933, 43, 53, 63, 73, 83, 293, 2003, and will be in 2013 until about your black skin, that's what they think about your nappy hair, that's what they think about your upper the Negroes with your education. So what we're going to do today is we're going to leave here knowing that you may kill one of us, but to shut us up, you better be prepared to kill all of us.